Well, hello and welcome everybody to our coverage of a very special game in French football, indeed European football more broadly. It is, of course, Le Classique, the term which is applied to a game between Paris Saint-Germain and Marseille. Capital against province, north against south, the financial epicentre against what has traditionally at least been a working-class city, and now their citizens have a new channel through which to express their divisions. The history lesson's over for now then. This is about the here and now. It is about sport. It is PSG and Olympique Marseille. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. As it can be in the circumstances, you feel the rivalry.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly. I don't think he's going to be delighted at being substituted at this stage, especially when you consider...
Hits one! What a wonderful goal!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Saka hoists it forward. He's gone for it!
What they're trying to do for me, Peter?
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply.
And it's Strootman. Herrera with a delicate ball. Has he picked him out? Oh, great ball! Mbappe showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. It's a loose ball. He's had that put on him. Mbappe! Combined with a shot! They've scored! Two up now, and they are cruising. He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
First half is done. See if he's... That's got paid to a promising move. Mbappe! He's gone for it! He's had a shot!
Base of his opponent.
Di Maria...
They're going for goal! And in again! Did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
I doubt he'll score too many which come easier than that, Peter, but just look at his movement. He knew instinctively that the keeper would struggle to hold on to it. Give him a harder time like that.
He's had a goal! And with the goal at his mercy,
Mbappe! Little.
And the referee has shown him.
Marco Verratti.
And he's cut it out. Yeah. Di Maria. That's a... It's Cavani! It's in! Over the hills and far away! No catching them now! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. That was a good example. Great contact then. Keeper had very little chance.
Strickland with the challenge and a free kick. And he is. Plays it forward. He's got away. Thomas! Mbappe. Cavani. It's Cavani! The whistle is gone and it is all over. Paris Saint-Germain, a class apart. Opponents torn apart. They are comprehensive winners. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Paris Saint-Germain made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not always about form.